Hey there, this is a brief review of the Bachmann Berkshire N-Scale steam locomotive with DCC and sound installed. It comes that way. It's from the factory. And I will warn you, the first one I got did not work well. It would stop on speed. When I had it on speed step 2, it would bind. The gears would bind, and I googled this and I found out it's a known problem for the early ones, and that the later ones were fixed. Well, I sent mine in, they sent it back saying it was a Dakota problem. It was not fixed, they sent it back, and 15 weeks later they sent me back this brand new one. So let me show you what it can do, because now it is an extremely sweet locomotive. So here is speed step 1 in reverse. And this works on DCC or DC. So that's definitely a nice feature. And Bachmann has won my heart back with this, because God knows with some of the other products, and I just sort of lost faith. So let's bring it forward. This is speed step 1. And faster. They give you two different horns, or two different whistles, I should say. The long and the short. And the steam blow down. Now, I don't know if this is true, but when I got this, those trailing trucks come with a foam piece keeping them from moving around during shipping. The first one I got was black, had a black foam piece, and from what I read from other reviews, they also saw a black foam piece on the early ones, and they didn't even realize it was there because it was... well, same color as everything else. Well, this last one I got had white foam. And it makes me wonder that with this revised locomotive, if Bachmann realized the black foam was too hard to see and put white in, so perhaps that's a way of, seeing if you have an early version or a late version. When I googled the problem where these rods right here were binding, they said that there's a fix you can do where you can try and bend the rods yourself or something like that, and I said, no way am I going to be able to do that. And they said that their first suggestion, obviously, was to send it back to the manufacturer. Well, I did that, and 3 days later, they sent it back with the Dakota fix, and that was not the problem. So I sent it back again, and 15 weeks later, 5 unresponded emails later, and 1 call that happened to get everything done magically, I received this brand new one. And, I mean, it's easily one of my favorite locomotives that I have. It runs so smoothly. It has the sound. I mean, my Mikado It's great. It creeps along, but it doesn't come moving like this and or sounding like this. It's a speed run. It moves like this, maybe, but there's no sound. I got mine for about, I think, 280. I would recommend it. Hope you all enjoy the review. Bye-bye.